All right, so I guess we should just address this on the air. Sisanie is having, what is the right word?
There's a miscommunication.
A lack of connection with an issue. Right?
Yes.
Okay, so what is this miscommunication with you and your lovely husband, Michael?
Lovely is a great word to describe him, because he is awesome. He does so many things for our family, and I love him, obviously. but sometimes things fall through the cracks. And we now have to baby-proof the house. We should have done this before the babies were born, really.
But you were busy giving birth.
Exactly.
Right.
But, you know, now that's like they're about to start crawling any day now. And then they're going to start getting into things. And we just need all the drawers to have those little clicky things so that you can't pull them. And so Michael said, of course, I'll baby-proof the house. This was before I had them when I was pregnant. Didn't happen. Then a few weeks later, I was like, we need to baby-proof the house. Yes, we do. So finally, I got the box of all this stuff, and I just put it in the hallway. I'm like, okay, he's going to see it. Like, it's there. Months go by.
She walks right by it?
Walks right by it. Now, like, it's been now there's stuff, like, on it. Like, I don't even think you could see the box anymore. He didn't even know it was there. The other day, I brought it back up. I was like, hey, did you notice the baby-proof stuff in the hallway?
So why is he not so concerned about it? Because clearly, if he was worried about the babies, he would have jumped on this, because he's a responsible guy.
He is a
responsible. So why is he not so worried about it? And there must not be a lot of danger.
He's a very, like, efficient. Yeah, maybe he thinks that it's just we don't need to do it yet. So he's more about, like, when
it's
it needs
like
to be done.
It's not like they can get around on their own.
Not yet, but it's going to happen. And, like, we have our weekends.
Can we call Michael? Can we call
him,
please?
Yeah, maybe if you ask him.
What is he doing now? I don't want to interrupt anything, but I will.
No, he'd be fine.
All right, thank you. I have permission. Do you hear that? Could you please say, Ryan, you have my permission to call Michael on Kiss FM?
Ryan, you have my permission to call Michael on 102.7 Kiss
FM.
Okay,
we've got it. Let's get him. What line?
9.
Hello, is Michael there?
Hey, Ryan. How you doing?
Well, hello, brother. How are you?
You know, hanging in there.
Nice. Were your ears burning?
Why are my ears burning? Why so?
Well, sis tells me that you keep walking past all the baby proofing in the hallway. Is that the case?
Well, it looks like a pile of trash. I guess I've heard that I keep walking past my task list.
You heard. Yeah. Well, yes, you heard it just now. Yeah, I mean, you heard it right here on Kiss. So she's saying to us that you've been procrastinating, baby-proofing the house, and it's about time we get our act together. I said to Sisanie, your husband's very responsible. Clearly, he doesn't see an immediate danger, or he would do it.
So, I mean, that's fair. I mean, I don't see the immediate danger. But, I mean, let's put things in perspective here. While I'm procrastinating on this next task of baby proofing. I mean, I'm still doing a lot. So it's not like I'm not in the baby's
life. I did say that. I said that you're obviously doing a lot.
Please, semantics. I don't need that. I'm talking about why are you not baby? Well, she wants the house baby proofed. Is there a reason you haven't gotten to it?
Yes. It's mostly because I just need to put the babies to bed. I also need to wake them up. You know, I also need to do their tummy time. Once I get all those things done, then, yes, I could probably
get around
do that.
To it.
Oh, okay.
But they're not moving. It's not like they're mobile yet. So
they
we
will be before you. And also, you need to lower the crib mattress. And have you done that yet?
Well, he's got tummy time takes up a lot of time.
And we're also changing out equipment, right, as they're getting older, new crib, different crib, all those other things. So we're
just because you brought out the bassinet to sell to that guy on Craigslist the other day doesn't mean that you're doing everything.
Halloween
that's a victory. He's celebrating.
You know, so look. I think this is the perfect time. I was waiting for this moment, so I'm glad you brought it up now. Yeah, it's probably good.
All right, well, we don't want to keep you from your chores, so we'll let you
run,
Michael.
Oh, my God, they're not chores.
And it's tummy time.
I'm already behind. I'm not going to make it to the end of the day. Thank you so much.
All right, well, thank you, Michael, for taking our call.
All right.
Bye.
See you guys.
Bye. Love you.
Listen, Patty and I are willing to call with whatever needs you may have at home.
Thank you. Right? That was very efficient. I'm going to get home and there's going to be some stuff.
You won't even be able to get in and be so baby-proofed. Your key card won't work.